On Saturday, the best of the best high school football players took the field one last time at the 11th annual UP Football All-Star Game. The black team came out on top, beating the red team 14-7. Red scored first and had the chance to take a two-touchdown lead, but the black team's D stood their ground. The score was tied at halftime, and a second-half TD by Eddie Carroll was the game-winning touchdown. And this one looked like it was going to overtime, but a fumble by the red team inside the 10 sealed the deal.
Draft-wise, I kind of drafted the offense heavy, so the defense, they just did it with determination and proper angles and discipline. You know, that's what football is. And even though we only had a week to gel, this team gelled really well offensively and defensively, and you could see that, you know, had a positive result in the game.
This game meant a lot to all of us because we knew that this is going to be most of our last games. We all looked forward to this game. When we were young, we always wanted to be in the game. So just coming out here and seeing all the fans and just playing your last football game, for some of us, like myself, you kind of want to go out on top.
Individual awards went to Ryan Arndt, Black Team Offensive MVP, Jake Raihala, Black Team Defensive MVP, and Francis Sheed Sue, Black Team Character Award. The Red Offensive MVP goes to Jeff Rahali. Defensive MVP is Jacob Brevard, and Neil Tomasoski got the Character Award. In the past 11 years of the game's existence, every football program in the UP has been represented. 9,600 pounds of food has been collected and donated, and $82,131 in cash and supplies have been donated to various schools within the 11 years. And if you're already looking forward to next year's game, mark your calendars for Saturday, June 29th.